Welcome to Algathar Academy. I am delighted that you.
You know, I wonder. We're able to do like 3 to 4 mil without an Og. Does that mean we're gonna do like 4 to 5 mil with an Og or something crazy like that? It has been quite some time since I do the academy wonder. Has been.
Well, it seems like things are
gonna wait.
Come with us. It should only take a moment to set up for a new lesson.
These lashers must have grown wild while we were away. Please, if you could. Clear them out while we realign the life magics of this place.
How is this guy ready to? So bad to lose people early on a hole like this. Oh, we're also not using Lust, I guess. Oh, I'm taking so much damage. I guess we're doing this hole without Lust. Need some suits on the these things. Hopefully. We're actually gonna have a second wings. I don't know if this is more efficient to do it like this and not have less boss. I don't know.
There is too much life magic. What are you doing?
Me? There is too much nature. What are you doing?
What is that thing? This is your fault.
It's in 10 seconds.
Absolutely not.
Please, help us, new students.
Dying so much faster than the other group. Damage just feels so much higher. That other group that I did the 16 with, I swear they must have been trolling or something.
Defensive. Defensive.
Oh. boss. Easy. Sub 3 minute boss. Not bad. We'll have CDs for this ad too. Start off with Axe. Look at that. Is that out of range? That might have been out of range. Not sure. Can I just bubble this? Can't be bothered.
Beat.
Normally go to the wall, but the thing is on the wall, which is annoying.
Feet.
Just getting baited melee.
Feet.
Pretty easily see how slow my CC is for that. It's actually gross. Like both of them are done, and I'm still like halfway through casting mine.
The goals for Lishran. That is Tarantos for you soft skins. Use them to get her attention. Huh, at least we know that works. Watch yourselves.
Thank you. feel like I've been holding forever. I've been holding my cooldowns way too long. I didn't realize we were doing four again. I should have sent. If I realized we were doing double four, I probably would have sent earlier. But whatever, it's fine. You get a lust whiff or a big thing. This is a good thing, because we're getting a third Screech here. Actually, no. Never mind, we're not. We didn't need to. All was fine. I definitely wasted a wings, essentially, but... I mean, I don't know if it was fully wasted, because we did get our... essentially a lust with our big trinket and everything, so...
Stop.
Did something get pulled anyways? Yeah, it got pulled anyways. Just remove something from the route.
Stop.
We're gonna try and delete these casters, because we are not in Discord, so I am always sussy of casters.
Stop.
It's not the most efficient, but I'm prioritizing us not wiping over everything else. Yeah. That's also why you don't really pull it like that, because it's gonna just pull regardless, probably. We should skip this, yeah, for sure. I agree. I mean, that's the pull you should do in the first place anyway, so... Now you just pull all of this or something. Yeah, CD's up.
Please excuse the mess.
We pull everything in Lust, essentially.
Stop.
Lust? No lust?
Stop.
I mean, I feel like we probably should have lusted that, but...
Constructed.
Honestly, with the Ashes Trinket, it's kind of like I have a 2-minute CD. Like, our every other wing just does so much freaking damage. So this comp actually works out pretty well. Like, we're doing Shadow Priest damage, so... I'm gonna save all my defensives for the... I get bombs and shit. Like this. Good to the...
Defensive.
This one, we're actually watching our health a bit, but it's fine.
Defensive. Stop. Stop.
Timer's super chill. This is what I expected on the 16, by the way. It's just a shame that 16 didn't go like this. Now we have our 2-minute plus PI. We're gonna be lusted with this. We're gonna do Gigadam again. Oh, do you not need those two guys? Maybe we did extra. starting the boss with over 8 minutes left. Yeah. You are not wish it was the 16.
This room is only for students. Head to the registrar at once. These are sacred halls of learning.
Oh, I did that too late.
Rental.
Oh no, this PI is off of my my wings. That sucks. It's not the end of the world, but Ripperuni. It was on point for most of the key, so. It's pretty good. Usually gets desynced a lot faster than that.
Creating zone.
Yeah, I'm... Oh. Whatever. Fine. Either way, I'm not creating a zone. Like, literally just the entire fight, I'm just not going to.
Frontal.
Like, honestly, Bubble is so overpowered on this fight, because you can just take three stacks and... Or even, you could technically take a fourth one and... bubble right before you get hit, and like, you just never spawn anything. You obviously want to try and milk the damage increase though for as long as you can.
Rental.
Take this, because I don't care.
Creating zone.
I'm just getting bonus damage. Just doing Rip Paladin things, ignore me.
Frontal.
Doing degenerate repellent things.
Creating zone.
Just gonna create a zone. Easy. 4.5 minutes left. Did 800k DPS.